Hello, my name is Mark. I'm the head chef in the restaurant Bebemos in Le Meridien Dubai and Conference Center. Today we are going to prepare salmorejo soup. It's a traditional cold soup that we used to do in summer in Spain. The ingredients that we'll use are tomatoes, need to be very, very red, some bread, better if it's from 1 or 2 days before, some salt and pepper, olive oil, sherry vinegar, and garlic. For the garnish, we'll use hard-boiled egg and cecina de león. So we'll remove the hard part of the tomatoes. This is very important that the tomatoes will be all very, very red, because this is the water that we'll use for the recipe. We'll blanch the garlic. We'll let boil 3 times. We'll let cool down, and we'll proceed to blend all the ingredients together. And we'll let overnight in the chiller to all the ingredients mix and all the water of the tomato go out. And tomorrow in the morning, we can mix everything. And as you see, now some of the water of the tomato go out already. Now we'll put in our mixer. Now we'll let mix for 3-4 minutes till have a smooth texture, and after we'll be ready to eat. For the garnish, we are going to boil 2 eggs, and we'll let cook for 12 minutes till be hard. And we'll grate here, and we'll proceed to plate. We'll put first the soup in the bowl, the grated egg, the cecina de león that we cut in strings, and some extra virgin olive oil. This is the salmorejo that we prepared today. Thank you very much, and I hope you will do the recipe at home. Vamos a hacerlo por la buena, amigos, no damos nada, que si la sangre se me envenena, me sale.